Hey now, Rodney Erdickson here, and this is my unboxing of the Hipstreet Mercon 8GB 7-inch LCD Android tablet. On the top cover of the box, you have Hipstreet Mercon 8GB 7-inch LCD, 800x480 resolution. Notices that Google Drive provides free 15GB storage. Quad-core 1.3GHz CPU, Android 5.1 Lollipop, and Google Play Store. On the, how would you say that? The narrow side, top of the box, volume, up-down, micro SD, micro USB, headphone jack, and power. Left side, specifications, 1.3GHz quad-core CPU, 7-inch capacitive multi-touch, high-resolution display, 800x480 resolution, powered by Android 5.1 Lollipop OS, 1GB RAM, 8GB internal memory, supports up to a 32GB micro SD card not included, built-in Wi-Fi connectivity, 802.11 BGNN standards, rechargeable lithium battery, 0.3 megapixel front camera, high-speed micro USB 2.0 jack, rear firing speaker and stereo earphone jack, supports multiple language formats, download your favorite apps easily from the Google Play Store, use Google Maps and all other Google apps, with trademark after each mention of Google. On the right side, Micron IPR 200, 7DTB41-8GB, distributed by Hipstreet Ontario, Canada. Bottom just reads Micron. On the back, Hipstreet Micron. The Micron tablet, powered by Android 5.1 Lollipop, is the ideal portable device that allows you to surf the web, check emails, watch videos, listen to your favorite tunes, look at photos, read books, with an asterisk for some reason, and play games. In French and Spanish, use as an e-reader requires the download of an e-reader e-book application, APK, such as Kobo. A small portion of internal memory is used for data management functions. The Android robot is reproduced or modified from work created and shared by Google and used according to the terms described in the Creative Commons 3.0 attribution license. Screenshots for illustration purposes only. Other brand names mentioned herein are for identification purposes only and may be trademarks of their respective holders. Android, Google, Google Play, and other marks are trademarks of Google Incorporated. You have French and Spanish. Included. Really? Included 15 gigs free cloud storage on Google Drive. All right. Online tablet tech support. Really? Free Office Suite app included, which can access Doc, PowerPoint, XLS, and PDF. Okay. So that was the tour of the box. Let's see what's in the box. Surgical precision incision. Now I'm going to rip it apart like a child during the holidays. Done and done. There is a tab, an adhesive tab, holding the box shut. Done. Micron, when you open it, Micron again. Fancy, fancy. Ooh, they actually worked on their boxing. I could say that. Micron. Hipstreet, Micron. And here, 1, read your manual. 2, connect this deal. Plus, 3, charge this deal. Okay. They put it backwards in the box, I see. Ooh, look at that. Hipstreet Micron. It's a textured rear fascia, which is nice. Micro SD card access, right in there. I guess this is volume up, volume down, with the plus and the minus. USB connection, earphone jack, and power on off. Nothing alentour. No rear-facing camera, but a rear-firing speaker, as they mentioned. Attention, before you use this tablet, charge your tablet fully, 6 hours. Hold power button for 5 seconds to turn on device. Unlocking your tablet. The lock screen will appear after the tablet starts up. Touch and hold the lock icon shown and slide it to the right to unlock the screen. In French, please tap on apps icon at the bottom of the screen. Watch the instructional video located in the gallery app. Hopefully I could delete that to make more space. Please peel off this mask before application. Okay. What do we got under here? Just thrown in there. There. Fix yourself. Ooh, it smells like un quincaillerie là-dedans. It smells like I just went to Rona. There's tabs like it could come apart, but it doesn't look like it can. It's a very light charger. Switching adapter to a micro USB form factor. Okay. Micro USB charge and sync cable, once again, kind of flimsy. I do have to say, at least now they're charging from the same port, micro USB. My last Hip Street tablet charged from a pin, so that was crazy. You couldn't charge via micro USB. This is very interesting. The fact that they include this generally means that you could connect a real USB keyboard or a real USB mouse to the tablet. If that is the key, or if that is the case, I should say, that is very beneficial. I'm glad they included that. This is in terrible condition. Hip Street Micron. Quick start guide. Getting started. Device layout. Go through this quick. Basic function. Charge. Unlock. Settings. Wi-Fi. Menu. App. Personalize. Choose wallpaper. And that's all you got. Okay, well, no need to go over that. So there you go, that is the unboxing of the Hip Street Micron 7-inch 8GB Android 5.1 Lollipop tablet. Gonna put this deal to charge, and after charging I'm gonna give it a whirl. Once I give it a good go around and see what's doing, I'm gonna post a review and see how this deal fares. Well, there you go. I'll leave you with that. I hope this information helps, and as usual, all the best.